up, guys? It's Gabby. As you can see, we are going to be playing Roblox. And this one's me right here. Hey, I'll go move for you. If you want to join me after this video, you can, because I'll still be playing Roblox. Okay, this is me moving around. Let me get a full. Oh, we are playing Murder Mystery 2. Oh, yeah. Xbox One. Not Xbox 360. Xbox One. I am so far away from you guys. I need to come over here, guys. I'm sorry for that, but I needed to come over here so you guys could actually hear me. I'm bringing you like a crayon. You know, you get thirsty while you're gaming, don't you? I feel like that's reflecting. Innocents win. I was innocent, so that's good. Because I'm never murderer or the sheriff. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button for more content like this. And comment, I subscribed and I will try to like or comment back to you. Most likely comment back. Subscribe for more content like this. Smash that like button. Okay, am I innocent? Yeah, I'm innocent. Oh my god, I thought that was a murder. I was gonna say, why did he murder me? Okay. Oh my god, I saw a knife. I saw him throw a knife. Oh god, run. No, run, Jeff, it's him. Sheriff! Yeah! The sheriff got him! Beat that! I have a feeling it's too bright. The brightness is up a little. I don't know how to lower the brightness though. Maybe I can lower it from the TV remote. Oh, you little... No, I don't know how to lower the brightness, but look. It's... Oh my god! God, you almost died. Innocents win. I don't know why I was jumping. Tanner! Okay, go in your box. They love that box. I will be doing some other games, like Fashion Frenzy. And probably, I don't know what other is. Probably like a tycoon or something. 13% chance to be a murderer, and I am innocent again. Let's see who's the murderer. I gotta investigate. Nobody know! The door closed! I forgot that happens! Let me in! That would suck to be stuck in this room with the murderer. And that was it. I don't think that was murder. Comment below if you know who the murderer is. Like, if you see a knife and I don't, like, comment down below. Oh, I saw that knife. I saw it. You guys don't need to comment. I saw that knife. I saw it. It's him. Oh my god. Run. Run for your life. Run for your freaking lives. Run. Run, close the door, close it. You're gonna get caught. And then we'll have to... Where's the sheriff in this one? Maybe I could see him murder someone outside. I heard that knife. Who did he murder? Where did he murder it? he murdered people down there. It looks like he murdered people. He went this way. I know he did, because I followed him. I followed that guy, and I knew he was the murderer because he had his knife out. You guys always have to look before you turn, face your camera on the turn, so you know if he's there or not, if there's anyone there. He's outside, I think. Oh, my bag's full. There's people dead outside. There's dead people outside. Do you know who the murderer is? I'm not the murderer. I swear I'm not the murderer. He's the murderer. Oh my god. Run, 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 run inside. Run inside. Oh my god. Run. Run. He's coming after me. Murder. Murder. Damn it. Look at him. He has a knife out. Damn it. My heart's beating like 100 miles. My heart's beating like 100 miles per hour, guys. I should have probably brought this table more forward. Yes, I don't have a what's it called? A tripod. So I just have to use this. That's me. That right there is me. I'll try to come closer to my camera. Stop! This is me. You guys, I could turn around and everything. I'm playing on Xbox. Xbox One. Xbox One! That's not my friend because I'm on my account. Me and my brother share the Xbox is here. Go for Duck. No, Dusk and Light. He's been on for a long time. Oops, I forgot to check. Where is he? Deathfire's offline. Innocent. I am innocent. When it hits about 20 minutes, I'm gonna go play Fast and Frenzy. Message from I rep.
Okay.
Alright, I'm in the hiding spot. Ooh,
actually,
hit taller.
Pagan.
You loud,
Grail?
You loud?
I'm just trying to get this in a Roblox game.
I'm trying to find my mic. Hold on. It's a miracle, guys. I found my mic. Oh, my God. Let's see. Hello? 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 New profile. Join. No, I'm already in this game. Invite to party, I guess? Guys, I'm gonna be inviting him to my party because he invited me and I never got to hear him. And I'm really, is this him? That's not him. Hello? Hello? I think I'm muted. Hello? 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 Could you hear me?
What?
Oh my god. He is louder than shit. That hurt my ears. I'm gonna leave the party. Oh, he left the party. Okay. I'm leave my own party then. Oh, I think he broke my eardrums. A noob is the murderer. Oh, they just called you a noob. Wait, who is the murderer? Spectate. So that's the sheriff. Oh, yep. That murderer was a noob. This is the murderer. He's a noob. When you're fat, you're a noob. I'm just kidding. No offense to anybody that's fat in Roblox. I just like being like that. I don't always be like that. I just wanted to do it because he looked like a noob. Damn it! I can't make this. I wish you guys could tell me when it's 20 minutes so I don't have to keep looking. How many minutes was it? Oh, it's 11. So about 9 more minutes. I'm trying to make this parkour jump. I made that. Ugh! I made it! And I fell. Well. Smash that like button. One like equals one chance to be the murderer or a sheriff. I have a 50-50% chance of both. I'm going to say I have 100. Well, that makes 200%. I feel like she's the murderer because I haven't seen the murderer before yet. Run! Wait, she's murdered someone. Yeah, she was the murderer before. I haven't been the murderer in this game, guys. Last night it was a 2-on-2 between me and the other person, and I was the murderer, and he was the I was the sheriff, and he was the murderer, and he murdered me before I could shoot. Well, I did shoot him, but it glitched out. I think I'm talking too much, way too much. I have a feeling she's the murderer. For some good reason. I'm gonna jump in the pool, the fountain. And wait for someone to pull their knife out. Oh, that's a good idea. Just in case you see the murder, you could just parkour. I heard that knife. Where did that knife come from? I heard a knife, guys. Guys, I heard a knife. Where did that knife come from? I don't know. It might have come from me for all we know. I've seen him. I think. Oh, shit. Where did he murder someone? His murdering is nowhere to be found? Wow. Just let me get my coins and then you can murder me. Please, leave me be. All I wanted was some hot chocolate. Oh my god, I see the murder. Run, 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 run. Guys, I'm so gonna die. I'm so gonna die. Move, move, move. I'm so gonna die, guys. I don't know if I'm yelling because on some videos I'm really quiet. And I don't like those. Is he over here? Is he over here? Where is he? Oh my god, I think he's on the bottom floor. Oh my god, he's killing everybody. Guys, we need to jump down if we see a gun. I think I'm the only one. Do I gotta go down and find a gun? Or should I just stay up here and let the innocents win? I think I should stay down here and let the innocents win. I think I should stay down here and let the innocents win. I'll jump down at 3. 3, 2, 1, you can't catch me. Oh my god, he caught me, I think. What the hell? I should jump down at 2? No, innocents win, I made it, guys. I could have looked for the gun, but I didn't want to. I knew I would have died right away. Oh yeah! Smash smash that like button before another round starts so I can be murderer or the sheriff. We got a 50-50% chance of being the sheriff or the murderer. But I really want to be the murderer. I want a taste of the murder. I want to know a taste of the murder. Or I want a taste of the sheriff. So I smash that like button. Ooh, damn it. I'm gonna say too many, not enough likes. You guys didn't like it enough. Come at me with your knife. I dare, oh my God. Who was it? Oh God, she's it. Sheriff, where's the sheriff? Where's the sheriff? Move! I'm not getting murdered in front of my eyes. I have a gun, guys. I have a gun. I'm not afraid to use it. Guys, I got this. No, I shot it. You saw that. I pressed that button. Get the gun. Yes, get it. Oh my God. Yeah, you got this. Come on, you got this. What happened? Oops. You got this, girl. Shoot her! No, she's ended. Oh my God. Shoot her. Oh my God. Come on, someone get her. Run, man. Don't go backwards, just run forwards. You're so gonna get killed. Run to the kitchen. Oh my God, run into the kitchen. Run, get the gun. Yeah, we got her, guys. I get really panicked when I play this game and I die. I really get panicked when I play this game and I die. I'd be like, and I get the gun, because I'm not the sheriff, I'll be like, run, shoot, get her. Yeah, that's how I am. Hey! I'm gonna be on my friend request when I see a friend request come in, because my my thing, it says Tangipolo 903, but it's not. It's sweet lovable Lizzie. I'm the murderer, guys! You smashed the like button. Yes! Oh my God! You guys. I am so happy. Footsteps! Did you see that, guys? I didn't even see that myself. Guys, no one knows I'm the murderer. This is so fun. No one knows I'm the murderer. Oh shit, he's the sheriff. He saw me murder someone. No! Oh, did you see that? You're gonna kill me. He's gonna get the gun and he's gonna kill me. No one gets the freaking gun. Yeah, that's right. I could throw a knife at you. I needed to. Come on, guys, come and get me. Come on, bring it. Oh, yeah, that's right. You don't mess with the master. And guys, I don't even know how many people I killed. And I'm scared. I did it, guys. I won as the murderer. Yeah, smash that like button for that pro skills. Yeah, do you see that word? Murder wins. Boom. In your faces! Yeah, I did it, guys! I get my cold knife on my back. I'm gonna turn around. Look at that knife, guys. It's on fleek. Bam! It's a miracle. I never win. In their faces. Oops. Okay. We got this. Cheryl, for sure, guys. We got this. And you found out who the murderer is. I'm so happy. I need to find out who the murderer is before I shoot. I won't shoot unless I know who the murderer is. I won't. I will not. Is it him? Oh my god, it's him. I'm just kidding. It's not him. I have a feeling it's her because she just jumped out. And I think people are dead already. Stay back. Stay back. I will shoot you. I will shoot any of you people. Okay, it's not purple here because she's dead. So it could be. Oh my god, it's him. I have the gun out, guys. It's him. And I know it's him. I know it's him. It's him. It's him. Oh, it's not him. Okay. It could be anyone. It is him, isn't it? It's not him! Oh my god, it's him up there! Oh my god. Oh my god, guys, I got him! I got him! You guys, I got him! You guys, innocent win! I got him! Oh god, it's 22. Okay. Well, we're gonna leave this game. I love all you guys. You guys are good sports. If you guys ever watched that video. Okay. Yeah. Hardcore Ninja Hide and Seek Fashion Frenzy. I favorited it because it's a good game, actually. It should look like that. It's like a girl, but the brightness. See that? See that girl? The brightness is too much. I must lower it. I think I lowered the brightness a little. Well, I lowered it for me. And I did it for you guys. Well, I can turn my brightness back up so I don't feel lonely. Turning my brightness on so I don't feel lonely. Oh my god. Best forest look. I've seen this one before. She's not really a tourist, but she looks like she just woke up in her pajamas. Oh, the winner's already? Okay. She's a tourist. Oh, that girl, these two girls do look like they're tourists. Oh, do you see her dance move? Oh, yeah. So she won, basically. I wish I could upper you guys right here. But that won't work, would it? Unless I put, like, something huge, ginormous. With some stuff on it. Here, I'm gonna try it. Try putting you guys way up here, okay? I'm putting you guys way up here so you can see way better. Oh my god, it looks like it works. It looks like it works. Except I need something to hold it. I need something heavy, but not too big. Guys, I found out I'm using a water bottle. I Yeah, guys, you can see way better, right? Yeah. Oh, guys, we're going to prom. I have the perfect one for this.
Then I put a little bit of water in.
Our best outfit. Look at me. I'm sitting down. How many wins have I won? Wait, what? Okay, we got this, guys. Okay, we got this. Prom. Prom. That doesn't look like a prom dress. This looks like a prom dress. Wait. This one or this one? This one. This looks totes like a prom dress. This is totally prom dress.
Stop!
That's gonna be on YouTube. Props! Oh! I look like I'm really going to prom now. Oh yeah, I'm keeping my own hair. Okay, now I'm going to... I don't have a VIP. Soon I will get one. My dad said soon I will get one. I should go to prom. Style. Oh my gosh, I'm not even gonna vote on this one. Oh, my TV glitches out a little. So if you don't see any, like right here, if you don't see anybody, then that's normal. Oh God, it's me. Oh God. Oh God. Cross arms. Oh God. Laugh. Cross arms. Laugh. Point. Cheer. Wave. And I'm gone. I just assumed that I was gone, guys. He doesn't look like he goes to prom at all. He really does not. He does not look like he goes to prom. Creeper cost 643. Oh, she's pretty. I'll give her a 2-star for the dressing and the hair and the cat ears. No, not the cat ears. For the dressing and the style. But the face, the animated face, it just didn't catch me. It didn't catch me. The winners are, I'm not in there. I even went with the I Has Cupquake style. Come on, guys. I got 0 stars. That's mean. I'm really sad. I'm gonna go cry in the corner on the wall. Just on the wall, maybe. You guys didn't know you could climb this wall over here. Well, now you do. I'm crying on the wall. Why? I got 0 stars, guys. I thought I was a good sport. I thought I knew my fashion, but it turns out I didn't. Turns out I don't know my fashion.
She's eating the fucking pizzas, bro. Are you done with them?
I'm shut up.
Are you done with them? Okay, are you done with them?
Yes. I'm sorry, guys. I have pro editing. I don't know how to edit well. I really don't. Look at my pumpkin suit. It's so cute. Do you see this pumpkin suit? It's so cute. I like it. Fashion frenzy. Tough dude. A tough girl. Let's show him how a tough girl looks. Right? Not a tough dude. Or do we all have to be boys? I'm still being a girl. I'm gonna be a tough girl. Okay. Go! Okay. So I can't go with any. That would be perfect for prom. They didn't have that. Okay. See what? Muscles. Shows muscles. No. I'd say we need like a sports bra and some shorts. Don't have anything like Michael Jordan-y. I don't know. I don't know about this. This would look pretty good on me, wouldn't it?
Yes.
Or this. I really like this.
Don't want that because the other's on the top. Better be 7.
Flawless. This would look good on me, wouldn't it? Yeah, this would look good. No, I like this one better. Let's go. We gotta hurry. We gotta change our body.
Can you get off the table? Move it.
Stop, Mom.
Shut up, Dad. You're not even taking care of your cats. You're always on that.
Look at me. Look at me. I look muscular. Wow. I don't like this body. I really don't. I wish they had a, what's it called, like a like working out. I'm a tough girl. I don't like it. I think I should be a boy in this round because I don't really like it. Yeah, I'm gonna go be a boy. And then I'm gonna go here. I'll be a tough man in this, no, in that face. Yeah. I'm gonna go change to a boy. Because they don't have anything here. Okay, do they have anything that says workout here? Workout. They don't have anything that says workout. But I prefer a muscle shirt, but they don't have that. Oh, yeah, they do. There's a muscle shirt. There's a muscle shirt right here, and then I need to change my pants to Adidas Rainbow. Damn, I should dress full Adidas Rainbow. That's fine. I'll just dress in this. Then. Yeah. I'll wear... Oh my god, where's the hair? Okay, I'll wear this hair if I can get it off. And so, put the hair on! Put the hair on! Damn it! I don't have hair, guys! This is so weird! Yeah, I'm a tough guy with no hair? So I gotta say, all of these win. I'm not even gonna question myself. I don't even know what to rate. You don't wear wings or antlers, but the dressing looks good, so I'm giving him a star. Oh my god, she does not look tough whatsoever. 0 star. The shirt I was wearing, but the face doesn't go with it. So I'm just gonna go one for the dressing. I mean, rugs, yeah. I'm gonna go one for the dressing, guys, because that was the best. Who wears a mohawk with hair? He doesn't look tough at all. But I'll give him a 1 star for the dressing. 2 stars for the dressing and shoes and all that. And the glasses. That looked like he was flexing. I'm giving it a 1 star for the pants and the flexing. Because it looks like he was flexing. He does look a little tough. Because there's nothing weird on him. Like, you could have orange hair, you could have those kind of clothes. You could have muscles. Mini Park 28, I think. He looks mad. So I'm giving him a 3 star because he looks mad. And he looks tough in his clothes. Mad, tough, close. 3. Ow, I hit my elbow. Oh no, embarrassed. I'm totally embarrassed. Cross arms. Laugh. Get me out of here. Cheer. Wave. Goodbye, people. Okay, that was so embarrassing. Oh, he looks actually pretty tough. I think this is my first 5 star. 5 star. Tough, mad, clothing, glasses, nothing weird. Last but not least, Resident Something 7. 0 star, he doesn't look. He doesn't, no. Get out of my stand. Get out of my spotlight! I think that guy's gonna win. That came up last. Well, not last, but the one before last. Me and my bald self is there. I told you he was gonna come first. See? Clothes? Nothing weird. Face? He's strong. And his glasses. Wait, how many options is that? Guys, this is gonna be a 53 minute and 13 second video. We're in the intermission! Run for it, run for it! I wanna see myself on that board. So bad for the ones that just got here and they have 0 wins. I feel so bad. Tinge the polo at 10 wins. No, Cereal, look at that. 3,005 wins. No, get over here, you. I'm cute. What does that mean? You're so ugly that you're cute? Okay, so obviously cute. Our objective is cute. I'm gonna stay on this game because I like this game. Fashion friends. So ugly and cute. Okay, what would look cute on me? What would look cute on me? This would look cute on me. I like this. I'm going. I like this. This is a good style. So I'm going on cute. This. Okay. I'm going to go with the eye has come quick hair. In real life, eye has come quick hair looks like this. I'm running, and then I'm going to have so much leftover time to do other stuff.
You've been a bad boy. You
ate 2 pizzas of Gabby's. You've been a bad boy, Dad. Oh, this looks good. This looks nice. So ugly, I'm cute. I'm going with the blue face. I wish I could go to the VIP, but I can't. So ugly, I'm cute. So ugly, I'm cute. I'll be an angel sparkling. Damn it. What do I not want? I want everything though. I'm just kidding, I don't want the glasses. You can remove the glasses. I want the wings. I've got my wings. Hey, give me the glowing effects! It didn't give me the glowing effects, guys. It jipped me. I'm good. I'm already done and I have 70 seconds. I'm gonna look through the rest of the clothes because I never get to the rest. So ugly, I'm cute. So ugly, I'm cute. No, I like this one better. This is really cute, guys. I am so gonna win this. This compared to this. Yeah. Get off my body. I look really cute. Guys, I look really cute. I don't think I'm gonna pick anything else because then I'll run out of time. Oh, look what the body shirt looks like on me. Nope, run. Because I won't get to pick it again. Okay. Guys, do you think I look cute? I look pretty cute, actually. I look like like an angel from heaven. I'm such an angel from heaven. You guys, I look really cute. I'm not surprised at all. So ugly, I'm cute. That's not cute. I give him a 0 star. That's not cute. He's not cute at all. She's not cute at all. Look at her glasses. She has double glasses. She has brown hands. No. She's not cute at all. I didn't really get so ugly. I'm cute, but I just dressed up cute. I just dressed up really cute. That's all I wanted to dress up as. He's actually really cute, I guess. No, 1 star. I don't like the shirt. Or the glasses. I just like the outfit. I just like the pants, actually. She's... What? No. 0 star. Her anime. No, how do I put a 0 star? How do I put a 0 star? I don't like her. I have a feeling it's gonna be me. I knew it! Wave! Cheer! Point! Laugh! Cross arms! Yeah, I nailed it! Cheer! Wave! Bye, guys! Yeah, I did it! Well, guys, it's almost about time for me to go. It's almost. Oh, look at that. That's the outfit that I was gonna choose, but I didn't choose it because it was a little off. I mean, I look cuter than ever. I look cuter than anybody can. Oh my gosh. I like the elephant ears though. So I'm gonna do that for the elephant ears. I like him. I'm a weirdo. I like the shirt too, but not on her gray skin. You could dye your color a different color. The winners are. I'm not a winner. I was the cutest, don't you guys think? I was so cute. I'm really sad. This game is called Roblox. Roblox. If you guys are wondering, I'm gonna leave and I'm gonna start. I'm gonna go back to. I'm gonna go back to Murder Mystery 2, okay guys? Because I'm about to end this video. But before I end it, I'm gonna give shout outs.
I can trust people again. So let me just say.
I'll give a shout out to my friend Jazeline, K-J-E-M Torres. It will be in the description down below. And smash that like button for more content like this. But I'm not done. We'll see you guys next time. Make sure to leave a subscribe, like, and comment for what other games you want me to play on Roblox. I will play them, but I don't get comments. So please comment, like, and subscribe. See you next time. Bye, guys!